pig sure has a lot of nanas.
Well, we've each got two, so...
Robin Hood?
I thought I'd try taking from less and giving to more for a change.
Could you go back to taking from more and giving to less?
It's more fair.
Well, you each have one banana, and the pig has... zero bananas, so... that does feel more fair.
That guy.
How do your favorite PBS Kids pals explore the outdoors? For adventures with all your friends, explore the outdoors. Stream now, free, on PBS Kids. It's a special PBS Kids Family Night with Odd Squad. And Agent Omar, Agent Opal, Agent Orla, and Agent Oswald. Watch a special night of Odd Squad starting Friday at 6, 5 Central on PBS Kids Family Night.
Peg plus Cat is made possible in part by...
Whee!
The National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. And by the Heising Simons Foundation, the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, and the Grable Foundation. And by a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by viewers like you.
Figure things out.
I know what to do.
Alma's Way. Streaming free now on PBS Kids.
It's time to get moving with PBS Kids. One, two, one, two, one. Oh, hi there. Okay, let's start moving our arms up and down like this. And side to side. Bend those knees too. Bend and push. Bend and push. Good work, everyone. And second, let's jump and stretch your arms like this. That's it. Hip, hip, hooray! And jump, jump, jump. You're excited and you're moving. Great! And third, we're gonna move our arms like a swimmer. Follow me. Reach out and push the water behind you. That's it. And nicely done, everyone. Let's take a moment to breathe. If you want, go ahead and do it again. See you next time. PBS Kids.
PBS Kids Animal Alphabet. E is for emu, really big birds that live in Australia. They can't fly, but they can run faster than the fastest person on Earth. The emu on PBS Kids Animal Alphabet.